হ্যালো গাইস, ওয়েলকাম ব্যাক টু আকিশ ওয়ার্ল্ড। আমি আকাশ, তোমরা দেখছো আকিশ ওয়ার্ল্ড। আজকে আমি তোমাদের সাথে শেয়ার করব কিভাবে তাইওয়ানের সুপার মার্কেটে গিয়ে আমরা বাজার করে থাকি এবং কোন জিনিসের অ্যাকচুয়ালি কতটা দাম হয়। তো আমার কিছু ব্রেকফাস্টের জিনিস কেনাকাটা করার আছে, সেগুলো আমি কিনতে যাব এখন তাইওয়ানের সুপার মার্কেটগুলোতে। সো লেটস গো উইথ মি অ্যান্ড আই উইল ট্রাই টু শো ইউ গাইজ এভরিথিং, ইচ অ্যান্ড এভরিথিং, হোয়াট এভার আই ক্যান ক্যাপচার, অ্যান্ড আই উইল শেয়ার অফকোর্স ডেফিনেটলি উইথ ইউ গাইজ দ্যাট থিং। সো লেটস সি নাও, অ্যান্ড অলসো নাও আই এম ইন তাইচুং মেট্রো, তাইপেই মেট্রোপলিটন পার্ক, যেখানে আমি প্রায় প্রত্যেক দিন তোমার দৌড়াতে এসে থাকি এই জায়গাটাতে। তো তোমরা একবার দেখে নাও পুরো ভিউটা। এটা একটা বিরাট বড়ো পার্ক, প্রায় 3 কিলোমিটার দ্য হোল পার্ক। সো আই কমপ্লিটেড অলরেডি মাই রানিং ফর দ্য ফার্স্ট টাইম, লাইক অনলি ওয়ান টাইম আই এভরিডে টেক রাউন্ড। সো দ্যাটস কমপ্লিটেড অ্যান্ড টুডে ইজ মাই হলিডে অ্যান্ড টুমোরো ইজ মাই হলিডে অ্যাট নাইট। আই ডোন্ট হ্যাভ ওয়ার্ক, সো নাও আই ক্যান ডু মাই আদার স্টাফ ফর দ্য হোল রেস্ট অফ দ্য উইক। আই নিড টু অ্যারেঞ্জ মাই ফুড অ্যান্ড অল দ্য গ্রসারি, সো আই উইল গো টু মার্কেট নাও। সো লেটস গো নাও অ্যান্ড again after going to the metro to the supermarket I'll talk to you guys. তোমাদেরকে আমি দেখানোর চেষ্টা করব পুরো জায়গাটা, and this is my outfit. I didn't change, I take my bag also with me when I come outside, and now I'll go there. So let's go, hope you guys will enjoy. Now I am entering into the PX Mart. It's a supermarket, so go taking the car and let's go what I can buy. I will show you guys, and this is the supermarket. I'll go another supermarket also, but first buy something from here, my regular breakfast stuff. Though I have my oats, and I like only the specific oats. I don't take the normal oats, I take the oats with some fruits, and these oats I like to have this grain. This one I always like to have this one, so I took this one. But there is also the normal oats, and that is less costly. That is not costly, but I don't want to have that one, so I take this one. And now I will take milk, or this is the, you know, the frozen meat items. All the meat items are here, fish, some tofu, and these all are, I think, seafood. And some chicken is also there, and these all are frozen. These sides are coffee, cocoa powder, everything is in this side. Energy drink, tea, and this side is the milk, some breakfast cheese like sausage, and different kind of sausages, like this is the garlic German sausage, original sliced ham also, peanut butter, salad dressing sausage, sauce, some fresh cream, noodles, dumpling, everything is there. Cocoa powder, everything is there. Like this is the tofu. I haven't eaten tofu for a long time. Tofu kind of, you know, we can make it just like a paneer. But if I have problem with tofu, like if I have tofu, I always feel like gas problem. So I try to avoid it. Here is the unsalted butter made in Australia, cream cheese. And this is the cream cheese, unsalted, all are unsalted. And this is the cream. Maybe I can buy it. Let's see if I buy or not. And the New Zealand butter is the most very tasteful. I like to have New Zealand butter. Bakery things are here, like the cake, then pops, milk pops, and everything. And it's not costly. I want no sugar added. This is no sugar added soya milk. I'm taking the yogurt. This is the pure yogurt. You can see I'm taking this one. Guys, now I'm going to the A-Mart. This is another supermarket, A-Mart. So you guys can see, I come from PX Mart. I kept my all things in my refrigerator, and now I'm going again to the A-Mart. It's another supermarket, and I'll buy some necessary things, like rice, what I used to take. I don't buy outside rice, and any kind of rice, I don't like it. I like one specific kind of rice. I'll show you guys which one I like and why I like it. So let's go inside and I'll show you. When I'm entering in the A-Mart, inside it there is Maggie also. So if you are tired after doing shopping, you can have Maggie also. The burger, fried chicken, whatever you want. Also a lot of another shop, Moss Burger is also in this side. And a lot of other other food shop, like this is maybe hot pot and different kind of Taiwanese cuisine. This shop. And this is also the, I think, Japanese shop. Or Korean maybe. So there are a lot of different kind of shops, and we are going inside now. Every day they are changing their infrastructure. Here is also a saloon, also the Nike outlet, and it's very less costly. Really, I bought outside, and now I'm thinking why I bought outside my Nike, so I should buy. Here is another food shop. Here are not only Nike, there are Adidas, there are New Balance, Puma, and other stuff also. So now I'm entering A-Mart inside. And this is the swimming costumes. All other those are swimmers, and those used to go for run, they can come here and buy their stuff. And as it is summer time, so you will get more. The price is definitely increased, but it's okay. Also, you can spend. You have a lot of shorts. If you are going to beach, you can wear the shorts whatever you like to wear actually. And I think it's not that costly. Also, that's different kind of different brand. No. You guys can have a look. This side is socks. This side is the ladies' corner, clothing part. But I'll go directly. Also, they have the Puma corner, Puma socks, Puma underwear, and everything. Fila. on this side. You know, I bought this one tattoo one and this one has broken. So I want to ask somebody if I can, like, not broken properly, some scratch has come. So I want to ask, like, if I can change it, then it will be definitely a good thing for me. Otherwise, I need to buy the whole things again and it's really costly. I don't want to spend that much money for my, again, buying the different stuff. So I'm thinking to ask them if I can repair it. I want to show you guys, my video will be too long. I don't want to show every corner, so let's go to our main item. Basically, the second floor is the grocery item. The first floor is like of your utensils, your clothes, your like daily usable stuff. But the second floor is mainly for the grocery, meat, and also media, like dairy products, everything. So let's go and see the coconut. It's different from India. Inside the coconuts are not like hard like India, it's very kind of. So I will suggest if you see this kind of coconut, you shouldn't buy. It's not good. Oh, some fruits are there here also. These all are actually rotten, so they keep it not rotten, like it's the time period has exceeded, so they are selling it very less money. So if you want to buy from here also, like this kind of, sometimes it's really good. And this is actually the cherry. See, not this cherry. And this is very tasty. This is very tasty. So you can buy from here also. Otherwise, they have the stock, the very new stock you can buy. Oh, wow. This is the dates, but it's costly. Why? I bought outside only $80. But here it's really $125 and it's costly, I guess. And some preserved food you can buy and eat there. There is the cafe. And here is the meat. I like one specific kind of meat. Let me see. That is there. Yeah, it is here and I'll take it. That's why I took it. Also, you can buy the leg. A different kind of different meat is also there. But I'm not sure why it's 75. Chicken or not. But I hope, oh, it's chicken, but only the bone. So not necessary. Let's go to the fifth part. This is kind of elish in Bengal, but it's not the elish. It's a different kind of fish. It's called milk fish. I'm thinking to buy it. Maybe I'll check it. And this is very tasty actually. This will not be. I'm checking. Like, this is the, I think I should take a bigger one. I'm taking this one. I took this one. So, let them cut. Their auntie is cleaning already. I have already taken my fish. Now I will take the rice, specifically one rice, and that is this one. This is from Thailand, and that you can see the rice grain is really, it's long. The smell is also so good. Like you can feel like a basmati rice. You can make biryani or something like called fried rice. If you can make properly, then it's very good actually. So that's why I always prefer this Thailand rice. It's costly, but I like it.